What's going on, vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn, and guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called Brooklyn and Whatnot by your boy Mos Def. Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go. Respect the freaking rhythm and the melody that your boy freaking Mos Def put in this track right here. I mean, you got a lot of artists that know how to freaking hold up for a second. You got a lot of rappers that know how to freaking rhyme and whatnot and do it with profession and whatnot, but like with Mos Def and whatnot, he's an artist that's like all rounded and whatnot. Like, he gives you a feel, you know what I mean? Like, even like when he's hooking up with the melodies, it's a B to the R to O, the O K L Y N, you know what I mean? Even the way that he said it and whatnot, if you heard it sonically, this shit sounds tough and whatnot. You trying to repeat this shit exactly like he said it, it's a task and shit. Cause I was reading this shit from the lyrics and whatnot, and I was like, hold up, man, it's the B to the R, the O, the O K. You know what I mean? It's like it takes a level of wit and finesse to actually do it like that. Just wanted to put that out there in the atmosphere and whatnot before I continue. But let's keep on going, fam. Let's go.
Sometimes I sit back and just reflect, watch the world go by and my thought connect. I think about the time past and the time to come, reminisce of that style when I was fried and young. I used to try and come to the neighborhood function, don't warm my eyes off, say a little something when I was just a youngin', before the days of thugging. I'm eating Charlie Chan's and yo,
I like that. I like that shit. What was it? When I was just a youngin' before the days of thuggin', how me and Charlie Champ, yeah, oh, what, I'm buggin', you know what I mean? So he's like on some real shit, like remembering like some shit that happened back then and shit, and he's taking us on the ride with him and whatnot, you know what I mean? That's really dope. Anyways, man, let's keep on going, man.
Okay. I'm eating Charlie Chan's and yo, what? I'm only bugging. Fast forward 9 now, I got a team of C. I must proceed at golf speed to perform a D. Living the now, space and time, round the 9 to 5. For as long as I'm alive, boy, I got the shine. I ain't sitting
as long, long as I'm alive, I got the shine.
I'm out here for my fam, doing all of the can. I love my city. Sweet and gritty Atlanta outskirts. Nickname Buck Tan, cause we've grown to outbursts. Philosophy, beat the bond and touch my, I touch back.
Yo, I like that, yo. I love my city. Sweet and gritty, the land of outskirts. Because if you look at freaking Brooklyn and whatnot, yo, it's one of those, like, freaking cities that you're in it and whatnot. I don't know how to define it nowadays, because it's a different Brooklyn and whatnot. But the Brooklyn that he's describing and whatnot is, like, you had to fend for whatever you had and whatnot. And that now is the groove. You know what I mean? So I'm thinking that's a level that he was like, yo, everybody hustled and everybody respect that and shit. And that was pretty freaking much it. You know what I mean? let's keep on moving, yo. Name walk tag, cause we prone to outburst. Philosophy, be the bond and touch my I touch back. Walk the streets like a sweet and get beat like drum tracks. There's no shakes over jakes. We bust back. Bring them all to your face with no place to run back. I'm from the slums that created the base to throw back. This ain't a game plan. Play your James Brown and jump back. What you want, Jack? Look at stats, they jump back. When they guns back. Mama scream where she sons at. Trying to hunt that. Recurring dream of high stakes. The fourth largest, first hardest. Brooklyn is the place. How you switch up the beat like that in the middle of the freaking track, bro? Man, let's go. I think to be honest and whatnot, I think this is two separate beats and whatnot. Give me 1 second. Yeah, I think it's two separate songs and whatnot, but let's keep it rolling. Good morning, Vietnam. This is a bass. Sit back, reflect on the place that I live at. Unlike any place I ever been at. The home of big gats. Deep dish, hammer, rim caps. Have a mishap, push your wig back. Ooh. When you go to get the fresh trim at. For when DJ got the Tim rack. Blue collars, metro carton it. Thugs mobbing it. Form partnership, increase armament. Street former says deep consequence. When you seek sleek ornaments, you get caught. Rode the white horse and can't get off. Big dogs that trick. Rode the white horse and couldn't get off. Yo, rode the white horse and couldn't get off. I like that, boy. That's ill, man. You know what that is? You got that freaking jumped on that krill stack and shit and couldn't freaking get off. You know what I mean? You automatic cussy now, son. You know what I mean? Bars, man. Bars. Yeah, let's keep it moving. Hold up. Go ahead, man. Let's play. Come on. You're not going to do this to me today. There you go. When you seek sleek ornaments, you get caught. Rode the white horse and can't get off. Big dogs that trick off just get sent off. They shoebox dashes. All they see is got to live off. It's real, yo, but still, yo, it's love here. And it's felt by anybody to come here. Out of town, let's take the train, plane, and blocks to the tenements. To the mom and pop local shop businesses. But travel all around the world at great distances. It ain't a place that I know that bear resemblance. That's why we call it the planet. Not a borough or a province. Our style is uncommon. From some little tongue against the Lafayette Gardens. White Cough, Gowanus, and the Army Jacket. Bro, I'm going to be honest with you. I glitched a little bit just now, son. So I'm going to pull it back a little bit and whatnot, all right? So... more time for enjoyment. That's all that means and whatnot, yo. Just more time for enjoyment. We're gonna enjoy some bars a little bit more. My bad again. Then off they shoebox dashes, all they see is gotta live on. It's real, yo, but still, yo, it's love here. And it's felt by anybody to come here. Out of town, let's take the train, plane, and bus here. Must be something that they really want here. One year as a resident, deep in sentiment. They shout out, go Brooklyn, they representing it. Sitting on their front. And he said, out of towners, take the train, plane, and bus here. Must be something that they really want here. 1 year as a resident, deeper. So it's just like what he's saying is like, yo, the draw and the attention and the power that the borough of Brooklyn have and shit is unspoken and whatnot. Whenever somebody comes to Brooklyn and whatnot, it don't matter where you come, anywhere in the world and whatnot, you get that hug, you know what I mean? And you know what I mean about that hug. You got that good, you got that bad, you got that everything hug. You just feel like you at home, you know what I mean? And that's that Brooklyn vibe and whatnot that I think he's expressing there. This is very dope, man. Let's go. President, deep in sentiment, they shout out, go Brooklyn, they representing it. Sitting on their front stoop, sipping Guinnesses, using native dialect in their sentences. From the tree line, to the tenements.
mom and pop local shop businesses, but travel all around the world of great distances. It ain't a place that I know that bear resemblance. That's why we call it the planet, not a borough or a province. Our style is uncommon, from Sumner to Tompkins to Lafayette Gardens. White Cove, Gowanus, and the Army Jack Anonymous. This goes out to Macassar, Coney Isle, Friday night out in front of the Himalaya going wild. This goes out to Crown Heights and Smurf Village, the 90s, and all my yard in Trinity Brown's Village, Parkside, Tennis, 30s, 40s, yeah. And the 50s. The cats out in Starlight City getting busy to the,
ooh, even,
to the
yo.
East, to the sky. Bush.
Yo, man, I'm gonna be honest with you and whatnot. Yo, I hardly hear anybody say anything on any rap track about Styrax City and shit. This is like the, this is the first time like I've freaking heard the word Styrax City freaking come into to my ears, and I've been there. It's a beautiful fucking area, you know what I mean? But I mean, it's just dope that she shout out freaking Styrax City. That's dope, man. That's dope. Never heard it, but like, it's dope.
That Starlight City getting busy, to the hook, to the east, to the sky. Bushwick and Canarsie, Farragut, Fort Greene and Mossy.
Let's go.
My Flatbush posse, generals and army.
Flatbush, Flatbush.
And let this song be playing loud and lonely. If you love Bucktown strongly, raise it up.
Raise it up. I already did, bro. Ooh, another beat, my G, son. Let's go.
Loud sway in the sharp balance of the battle axe. Irons and brandish. Dogs, Jordan, hammer back. It's where
I get it. I get it. You see what he just did? That he just gave you three freaking beats that all represented Brooklyn. And the way that he did it was slick and shit. Because at first I was like, what? Is he separating it from freaking track to track and whatnot? He's giving you different energies and whatnot with the beats and whatnot. You know what I mean? Just fucking go, man. Let's go. This is beautiful right here, son. This is beautiful right here. You gotta love it. You know what I mean? Let's go.
Cadillacs, Irons and brandish that, dogs, Jordan, hammer back. It's where you find the news, tool, crew, cameras at. It's where my fam is at, the summertime jam is at.
Yeah, summertime jam is at. Play big with the
wax, hustling, okay. You can't relax. The crack babies trying to find where they mamas at. It's off the handle, black with big police scandals at. Turning the action screenplay, so the Miramax. The type of place where they check your appearance at.
You check.
The
type of place where they check your... The type of place where they check your appearance at. I like that shit. Yeah, that's good.
Place where they check where your appearance at. They cats who know where all the hot no gear is at. The starving grounds where you find a pound smokers that. Blaze the charm to have your wave cap floating back. Ooh. The doorstep where the dispossessed posted at. Dope fiends out on Franklin Ave selling Zova racks. Ooh. You big baller better keep your money folded back. Cause once the young guns notice that it's over black. Brooklyn keep on taking it worldwide, we know for that. Floor seat cats get it snatched like the local tax. The place on
how you say that? Brooklyn keep on taking it worldwide. We known for that, bro. Like, how you even say that in the track? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Energy, bro. Let's go, man. I don't want to freak. It looks like one of those tracks that, like, yo, freaking, it's gonna stop. Just freaking pause it another way. Alright, ready? Okay. Okay. Give me a second, guys. I wanted to play the last... Yeah, I wanted to play the last part, but...
Like the local tax, the place I sharpen up my baritone vocals at. But one of the greatest MCs was a local.
One of the greatest MCs was a local cat, bro. And they paused it like the track stopped right there after cat, bro. Man, like it's the vibe of this track. That got me, you know what I mean? Like the whole freaking feel, like I feel like it's not even about freaking Brooklyn, you know what I mean? It's like if you're from any freaking town and shit, and you love where you're from, and you like the kind of places that you go about on an everyday level and whatnot, this track is for you. You know what I mean? Because it's a love of your community and whatnot, and the way that he talks about Brooklyn, it resonates with me, and I think it would resonate with anybody that loves the town that they live in. You know what I mean? The spots that he mentioned and whatnot, the way that he describes it, it almost kind of make you feel that, yo, this is my town too. You know what I mean? I could identify with the feelings that he feels about where he comes from, the same way that I feel about the town that I live in, or the city that I live in. In the same way, you know what I mean? That's why this song is more important. It's so dope and whatnot. And the fact that he split it with three beats and whatnot, and he was flowing on some smooth, flowing, relaxation type mode. That's why I like freaking Mos Def and whatnot. That's the reason I like him, and that's the same reason I don't like him. You know what I mean? Because sometimes, like, I be getting lost when he rap. I be like, oh, shit, this shit sound mad smooth and shit. And then I'm like, oh, do I have to make some coffee and shit? And it feels so smooth that sometimes you lose focus and whatnot. But this track right here, it was like it's so smooth and whatnot, and the vibe is there. You just make you want to listen to more and whatnot. Definitely dope ass track. I like the energy coming out of it. You know what I mean? I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. You know what I mean? If you guys did, you already know what to do, man. Put it down there in the comment section and tell me something and whatnot. What was your favorite part of the track? And all that beautiful stuff. Put it down there in the comment section. You see this right here? It's my motherfucking thumb. I know y'all motherfuckers got thumbs. I got one. You got one. You know what I mean? I need you to take your thumb and throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Smack that like button. Share it with your friends. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way you guys can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there. All day long. All day long. And that's about it. I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out. One love and I'm out. You already know, fam. Let's go. You know.